Well, storms rolled through as three big local festivals getting ready for another day of fun.
Irish Fest, Santa-Cali-Gon Days, and Renaissance Festival all going on this weekend. KMBC 9's David Hall is live in Independence where the storms left behind some damage, David.
Yes, that's right. We're here at the Santa-Cali-Gon Days Festival. You can see for the most part there right now the weather is pretty calm, but up above the clouds are starting to roll in, some of the darker clouds. But again, things are fine for the most part. Now, earlier this morning, that was not the case. Check out this storm damage photo that we were able to get earlier this morning. Festival organizers say security guards had to delay today's opening because of this right here. Strong rain and wind flipped tents over and left behind plenty of puddles and also mud. So that meant workers and people from the community had to step on in and get to work before opening up.
Well, it was a little bit chaotic, but, you know, it's a testament to the community when you walk up and it looks like a war zone with tents flipped over and concrete barriers rolled around in the streets, but everybody bands together and competing vendors and everybody helps each other and gets it cleaned up.
Now, at the Irish Festival, which is over there by Crown Center in KCMO, organizers had to move people indoors to keep them safe from this morning's storms. And at the Renaissance Festival, organizers there tell me earlier things were pretty muddy, but things are going well. And attendance is up from yesterday, so that is good news there. That is the very latest. Reporting live, I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News.
And it's not the first time bad weather has affected these festivals. Look what happened exactly 10 years ago. Irish Fest, Santa-Cali-Gon Days, and the Renaissance Festival all canceled because of heavy rain.